Alright, this is a very interesting question. Check this out. We are given that there are 4 ordered integer triples, so that x cubed plus y cubed plus z cubed is equal to 3. And of course, we are going to find all 4 of them. And I got this question from the MathD contest. So this book, and this is from 2006, right here, this one. So let's do an easy one first. Here's how the typical textbook will tell you, right? I'll just write this down. It's easy to see what 111 is a solution to this equation. So done that. But now, how about the others? If we can find the other 3, then we're done. By the way, remember this is an ordered triple, right? So if you have 1, 2, 3, this is different than 1, 3, 2, right? So just keep that in mind. You want to pause the video and try this first? Okay, so this is how you can do it. I think if you want to just, you know, get a question right on like a math contest, you can just test things out, all right? And of course, we're looking for perfect cubes, and either one of them is positive, one of them is negative, or two of them is negative, right? So just keep that in mind. So this is what I can do. I'm going to be looking for the perfect cubes. For example, we have 1 cube, which is just 1, right? So let's do the 1. And then the next one is 2 cube, which is 8. And then the next one is 3 cube is 27. And the next one is 64, and then 125, and so on, so on, so on, right? And then right here, I will also write this down. 1, 8, 27, 64, and then 125. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add them up and then try to see if I can find anything interesting. By interesting is that we want to find the difference and pair things up and get 3, right? Because that's 3. So the goal right here is that we are going to add, and we're going to add. So let's see. For example, we can do this, 1 plus 1 is just 2, and then 9, and then 28, and then 65, and then 126. And you can continue, so it's 9, and then 17, and then 35, and then 72, and then 133, and so on, right? But the interesting thing is that if you jump to here, notice that 64 plus 64 is 128, and this and that differ by 3. This is 5 to the third power, differ by 3, and we are pretty much done. Why? Because where does this come from? This right here comes from this plus that. So that's what? 4 cubed plus 4 cubed is 128. And if we have this right here is 125. We just have to make sure what is positive and what's negative. That's all. So in fact, have a look. If we have 4 cubed plus 4 cubed, that's 128. And then we just have to add, we have to make sure this is negative. So it's negative 5 cubed. That will give us 3. So just like that. So I think that's how you can do it. A quick way. I'm not sure if there's like a more systematic, you can factor it or like do anything crazy. And the question is nice for us because we know that there are only 4 ordered integers, right? Ordered triples. So here are the answers. The first answer is 111. The next one, let's put down 4, 4, -5. And then the third one is 4, let's put negative 5 in the middle. And then the last one, let's put negative 5 first. So yeah, these are the only 4 possibilities. So the interesting question is that, suppose we didn't know about this, then how would you prove that there is no more? I think that would be a much harder question for you guys to think about. Let me just show you what they told us though. And has a nice picture right here. So you guys maybe can see that right here. So yeah. Hope you guys all like this. That's it.